Welcome back to Mauro's Films, and today I will make a simple color bust. So, sorry for my English, but I'm Croatian, so I will be subtitling this video. Let's drag the video here. Let's ditch the audio because we don't need it for the color correction. Okay, unlinking, deleting, and let's find a frame that I like. So, let's see. Okay. This is a frame that I like. This was shot in 4K, but this is a 1080 timeline, so let's move out a little bit. Okay, not like that. Let's see here, and okay, let's center it out. Let's center a little bit more. Okay, so we have this clip filmed in cinema like this. Let's make this clip pop out with no LUTs at all, so only the Lumetric color correction. So we have the color correction. Let's go to the basic style, okay, basic correction, yeah, sorry for that. And I will here just bump up the contrast, I think 11 will be okay, and after that I will move a slide highlights, but let's put it on 2.7, 2.2, okay, that's okay. And after that let's lower the shadows so we can pop up the sky a little bit more. So we are lowering the shadows fair, okay, so I think that's okay, the sky is popping up. After that, let's lift some white, let's lower some whites, sorry for that. And let's bump up the blacks. I'm doing this because I like that. You don't have to do how I do. The saturation, okay, let's leave it for now like that. Let's go to the creative tab. I'm adding some faded film. And I'm sharpening back the footage because it was lower sharpness in cam. So I think 12.5. It will be okay. And the vibrance I lift up to 20. Just I like it that way. After that, let's go to the curves. Let's make a fast curve. Like this. Okay, and let's lift this side. Okay, just fine. Let's find the red one and just make a slight correction like this. I make this with the blue also. Lift up here and drag down here. Let's leave it green right now like this. Let's go to the HL cell secondary. I will not mess up now with the color wheels. So let's go to the HSL secondaries and let's add some green to the grass because the grass is like yellowish, yeah, burned out by the sun. So let's make some green grass because we want to pop up the grass. Okay, that's fairly okay. Let's move out my wife. Okay, we have the greens, so let's see with this to refine it a little bit, and with the L to refine it a little bit more. Let's denoise it a little bit and make a blur to all of that. Okay, after that we can go to this tab and move down to make the greens pop. And there you go. We have a green, blue and fairly good image. Let's see how it looks without the correction. Fairly good. And that's all that I have made here. Nothing more, nothing less. We can add some vignetting, but I don't need it now. So there you go, we have made a HSL secondary pop out of the green one. The blue one came out lowering shadows and some creative curve. And yeah, okay, so that was a short tutorial for pop up the look of the CineLake D image. Thanks for watching and see you the next one. Bye.